the thing, because I feel that place is not even sufficient to have a dispensary of a hospital, and the place is really in a bad condition. So I will have a take an appointment with the Honorable Chief Minister. Come personally. So I am trying to state this very clear. People of Ribandar that needs that we will see that it is fulfilled.
Okay.
And I will tell the Honorable Chief Minister for inspection and that to allot us the main block of this dispensary.
Sir, take a center was proposing a full
smart city because I, as far as the funds are concerned, the smart city
should be a primary health center where the 30-bedded people are well taken care of. There's also emergency setup, diagnostics, a certain amount of diagnostics should be made available, and also we are able to ensure activities right from the casualty and basic and integrated with other people here, so there's people 24/7 care. We are not saying just like an ordinary PHC, it has to be with and government. We will not start something here and they are able to understand what is happening with their what I am saying is that we will have senior specialists from GMC visiting this. There is a history to this. This will be that it is not all the way to go medical seriously and we will both take it up.
So first initially it would be 30 bed.
समीर
हल
समीर
Thank you.